Welcome to my channel. Today I will be making some pot bake. In this bowl here is 3 cups of flour. It's a 3/4 sticks of Crisco. In this bowl is 1 teaspoon of salt, 1 teaspoon baking powder. This is grated nutmeg. This is 3 tablespoons of brown sugar. I like use brown sugar, and also I like sugar to taste in my anything that I use. I like to taste. I'm gonna be using the dry yeast so that it could raise fast also. 1 pack of yeast I use. And the flour that we're using is Robin Hood. That's the flour I'm using. So what I'm gonna do now is combine the sugar and the flour together. In the meanwhile, have the water there waiting. Now I don't have any, I won't be putting any grated coconut into this. What I'm going to do is use some coconut milk. Alright. I'm gonna use like half of a tin of it. All right. One cup of warm water. Let me add it. And as I said, I won't be throwing all of it one time. Still got more flour there. It's a ketchup. Mm-hmm. So now I'm going to finish mixing the dough, or the flour, whatever you call it. I'm going to leave it there for rest, and then I'm going to come back. But then make sure that I cover it with something warm. So I'm going to take a piece of paper towel, wet it with warm water, and then I'm going to cover it. So now that I cover it with a warm paper towel, and I'm going to leave it for rest for 1 hour. Then I'm going to come back. Alright? 1 hour. So now that the flour, the dough has raised a little, so I'm going to take it out of this bowl here. And I'm going to rest it on the countertop. And then I'm going to bust it in two. Well, you know, as you can see that I'm using one hand. So when I done bust into it, come back. So I'm going to roll this dough out. See how it is? I'm now going to roll it flat, you know, so I'm going to roll it out so that it could able to. So I'm going to place it on the pan, then place it in the oven. Well, I don't know how I'm going to do this, but this you have to roll in this motion here. This is going to take another 4 to 5 minutes to bake, because you see it's kind of thick. So I want to make sure that it. Alright. This is how it looks when it's finished. So I'm going to put it inside a pan now, and then put it in the oven so that it bake. I'm going to come back when I finish baking it.